Everything I need is beyond the safe shallows. Well, gotta go. Didn't really have a choice. Speaking of which, radiation suit is also a go. Craft one more piece of glass. Craft the one from here. High capacity O2 tank. Nice. That's gonna be useful. 135, yeah, that's quite an upgrade. You think I started with like, what, 50 or something? Actually, easy way to check. I started with 45. And now I have 135. Yeah, I think that's a plus. Oh yeah, I need to equip the repair tool. Habitat builder. Oh, I need more leather fish, don't I? First of all, leather fish. Or any fish, really. The leather fish just happens to be the one that gives the most water. Gary, I got a Gary fish. Okay, that should do for now. Oh. First of all, I want to confirm. Yeah, they only really give weather when they are processed. Yeah, I need that, don't I? Should help. That's a lot of new replants. Ooh. Repeated, huh? still in the advanced way on it. What else can I craft? Well, the sea mod. But that's going to require the mobile vehicle bay, which I also don't have. And I still need one other sea glide. Camera drone. Oh, right for the aerobates, okay. Just gonna run. I'm gonna need another piece of coal for that. Gold for that one. Yeah, okay. Foundation. Foundation seems important. The question is, how do I actually start building something? Ones. That's probably useful to have. Solar panel sounds useful. So sounds kind of important. Tier modules, miscellaneous. That's a lot of voice logs. Oh, radio message.
Aurora, this is Sunday again. We just picked up a massive debris field at the location. I didn't know how bad, how many of you. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a park that small was in New York. And I
flew. Okay, that sounds like a problem. Oh well. For now. Not as well. Container. Okay, I do have a bunch of titanium. Let's go back up and see if I can actually build something. Don't push me down. Okay, that's better. Exterior modules. Okay, first of all, let's pretend that's good enough. Oh, so it comes with a touch. Okay. I need to find some quartz, don't I? And that shouldn't be too difficult. it's relatively easy to find it on here, I think. Possibly. Oh, that's just salt. Might as well pick it up anyway. Huh. I mean, I'm not gonna complain. Finding sandstone just so close to base. That definitely helps to have gotten such an upgrade. What's that? Shuttle bar. Copper. Not gonna complain. Oh, silver. Yeah, that's nice. That looks dangerous. Yep, dangerous, alright. Okay. I mean, I didn't find any quartz, so I have to get back in anyway. I'm still infected by whatever that was. There has to be more quartz around here somewhere. I'm sure I saw plenty of it. No, before. What's that sound? Oh, hey there. I stabbed it! I did the thing! Happy bread on God, because that's probably as close as I'm going to get for a while. Ha, you missed. Welcome back. Well, I got the builder tool thing.
Come back. What's happened?
So, I started. I got the second message from the guy saying something about saying something about the only time he landed something so big on something so small was in VR, and he failed that. Something like that. Hatch.
Yeah. Billy knows what's gonna happen.
Alright, I don't have any power for the tiny little base.
Yeah, it might be important.
Even though, you know, so far my base is just a literal pillar to stand on. But still, exterior modules. Oh, that's not so expensive. I just need to find two more pieces of quartz. I'm building
it. Are you building it above the water?
What I would
recommend doing is you'll get a big room lighter and use the big room, put glass all around it.
I made it and make that your above water so thing. I could place a solar panel. Oh.
You can place solar panels underwater.
Too late now.
And they work.
I mean, I guess I could deconstruct.
Mm-hmm. They have different. They have different efficiencies at lower levels
so
of water.
So it's still good.
Or higher levels of water. Yeah.
Given that I'm currently not exactly high on resources. Still a good idea.
I mean, I would have built it slightly underwater because the efficiency is almost minuscule.
Ow!
A minuscule amount of
pain. Those were two exploding guys in a row. Hello, Copper. Yeah.
Okay, sulfur.
Red creature egg. Oh, hey. Is full, really. What do I drop? Oh, and you might have noticed, but I finally got the larger oxygen tank. Oh, wait, you're not watching, are you?
I have it open, but it kind of freezes every now and then, so I just kind of catch every tidbit every now and then.
Yeah,
that's a big upgrade.
Shortly after getting all the silver, gold, and lead I needed for the main important things, I was looking around just for like copper and quartz and stuff, and I found some sandstone just inside a cave lying around. Because of course there would be.
Yep.
I guess that's one way of getting it early without having to risk the sand sharks. You just have to know where to go. I'm very well known where to go because that would probably have been fairly risky with the without the oxygen upgrade. Titanium is not what I need. I need one more piece of quartz. Oh, can I grab you guys? I can grab the hoverfish. I should probably go cook. I'm starting to run. That reminds me. How expensive is an internal Oh. Okay, I can probably make a few wall lockers. Not even that expensive. And since my base is very close to the pod, I'm not in a hurry to make like a fabricator and stuff just yet. There's the hatch. That That should do for now. Right. So, first of all, how much does the fabricator... Oh, actually that's not too bad. Though I do still need to focus on quartz first. First, make some titanium. Cooked hoverfish. Wiring kit and fiber. That doesn't sound too bad. Oh, I need more silver. One more silver, to be precise. Yep.
Have you made your radiation?
I found the lead while digging for silver and gold, and I happen to already have everything else, so... So yes, I made the radiation suit. It's probably good to have anyway, right? Yeah, for example.
In case you accidentally wander in a right area of radiation.
Right, quartz. I suppose minerals don't respawn either.
They do very slowly. There is a command you can run to force everything in the game to respawn. After a
yeah, it wasn't.
I run it really late in the game, but for now I'd probably stick with what you're doing.
It was more of a matter of just knowing if it respawns rather than, you know. I should probably keep exploring and trying to find the other glider piece. Significant.
Yeah, it's really nice. It increases your speed.
Don't do that.
A lot. And I walked off an edge and died. Great!
Yeah, you really shouldn't do that. So I should probably use my medkit. I have basically infinite of them anyway, I might as well. Ooh, that's quartz. Just what I need. Or some more copper, because now I'm not low on it anymore, but I might as well keep grabbing it. Yeah, now that I'm starting to get used to movement in this area and exploration. And attuning my eyes to what I'm looking for. That part's really important. Hey, Garryfish. Come here, Garryfish.
I pressed the bad button.
For this food. Okay, so, first things first. Builder thing. Solar panel. Just put it up here. That should definitely help. Nice. Right. Air pump is probably not so important. Fabricator, medical kit, fabricator, wall looking. Table, coral sample, right. I think I have one more of those in my pod. If not, I should probably find one. Oh, message. Oh, life pod 6. It's another lifeboat. Yeah, they say something that there's radiation in between, but
in I have the radiation
suit now. Also, I can just deconstruct the fabricator from here.
Oh, I know which one that one is.
And just move it over to.
What, in your pod now?
Oh well, grab more weather. And I think now we have enough to make the scanner room. Oh, the hover fish, the cooked hover fish actually has negative weather. For the hoverfish and holefish. Oh well. I just realized I need to be outside in order to make the scanner room, don't I?
Yeah.
That's pretty.
You're gonna need plenty of power for the scanner room, so if you're not ready for it.
Where do I connect it to?
Any end.
It doesn't seem to. Oh, there it is. I need to turn it around to the right direction. How do I access the elevator thing? Yeah, the vertical connector.
Elevator thing?
Oh,